guys. So I am cruising on the Chennai Expressway, GST, and I am getting 22 kilometers per liter with the AC on. Since I taken this vehicle, and this is my first long drive, and I was a little bit worried about the mileage, but it's quite good. When the AC was switched off, it went up to 22.6 and it was still rising, but I had to come to a turn. So the at 83 kilometers per hour cruising, and mileage is 22.2, and doesn't seem to drop. The AC is in auto mode at 26. It's pretty cold outside. It's very hot actually. It's very hot, but the AC is really cool inside. With cruise control and automatic, literally you just need to control the steering and keep your eyes on the road. It's a very stress-free ride. The only thing I worry about occasionally is the suspension. It's a little bit too soft. And this is a very surprising for a 1.2 liter engine. Hitting 22 and above with the AC on is really surprising. Such a noise-free and smooth ride. Yeah, there is not much traffic. This road is usually very high traffic actually, but the Grand Southern Trunk Road. But it's almost 1 p.m. noon, so maybe the traffic is less. Maybe that is also helping achieve more than 22. So this is really nice vehicle. So as far as mileage is concerned, yeah, it's very good. But yeah, city rides give you like 10, or depends on the traffic. Like if the traffic is really bad, it can even go 8 or 7, but highway is really good.